I think that the number one requisite for being involved in it is that you have a great passion for it, and that the work you want to do is means something to you, that it's that you're personally invested in it. And as long as you're starting out with your heart in the right place, that's what matters.